Hey, I'm Carlos Labrada, and I've always been a huge fan of Miley Cyrus's music since day one, back in her Hannah Montana days until now. I personally have a deep kind of obsession with Miley because of the fact that me and her are close in age. I'm 20, she's 20, she's just a couple months older than me. But I feel like she relates to a lot of our members of our generation in a sense. Because we are young and we like to have our fun, and many of her lyrics and her songs do have those messages that state confidence, motivation, and staying true to yourself. I kind of own almost every single one of her albums. I've watched almost everything she's in and everything she's done, and everyone around me, my friends, my family, they know I'm one of her biggest fans, and I will always have her back and support her no matter what, anything she does. That's just the type of person I am. That's the die-hard smiler in me, I guess. One thing I do have to say is I do applaud Miley for her type of knowledge and knowing how to work the music industry. She's kind of done everything. I feel she's hit pop, country, rock, and now slowly but surely she's getting into her hip-hop phase, which I am personally obsessed with. Growing up in South Los Angeles, hip-hop's been a big part of my life, my community, all of that, and I'm just excited that she's finally getting in touch with her inner ratchet, so to say. I feel like she knows who she is as an artist, and she definitely likes to show it to the world. And the good thing is, like, you know what, you've grown up in the public eye, but now it's time, like, you wanted to see me grow up, so there, here it is, you're seeing me grow up, and I fully, fully support everything she's doing right now. Waiting for bangers to drop is slowly but surely killing me a little. I'm really digging her new sound, her new kind of vibe. I feel like it's something that I've personally been waiting to hear from her for a long time. When she came out with We Can't Stop, it was epic. It was something that I was just dying for her to do for a while now. Since we are so close in age, I feel like I could kind of relate to it more. And I totally understand what she's saying in every single one of her lyrics. It's all about having a good time. Wrecking Ball was something that I feel like was something probably very emotional for her. I do whatsoever kind of enjoy it. It's a good song, and she really knows how to relate to relationships, family, pretty much everything. I just can't really wait to hear what else is coming out with bangers. That's pretty much all I have to say in regards to Miley's music. Miley, if you do watch this, keep slaying them, killing them, proving them wrong, and keep doing you. Much love.